Hello dear students, I welcome all of you to the discussion on the quick solutions of All India Aakash Test Series Medical 2020. This test is for the RM batch and we would be discussing the test number 7 which was conducted on 15th of March 2020. Dear students, let us proceed to the first question of the test. The first question says, the least distance between a real object and a real image in a concave mirror is. Dear students, if you place the object at the center of curvature, then the image will be formed at the center of curvature itself. Therefore, the least distance between the object and the image would be zero. And hence, for this question, the correct answer is 1. Now let us move on to question number 2. Question 2 says, a rod of length 15 cm lies along the principal axis of a concave mirror of focal length 15 cm in such a way that its end closer to the pole is 30 cm away from the mirror. The length of the image is. Dear students, the length of the image can be calculated by finding out the positions of the images of the two ends of the rod and finding out the subtraction of these two positions. Dear students, for the near end of the object, the image distance u1 can be written as minus 30 cm. The focal length in this particular case can be written as minus 15 cm because it is a concave mirror. Now dear students, using the mirror equation, we can write down that 1 by v1 minus 1 by 30 is equal to 1 by minus 15. On solving, we get v1 to be equal to minus 30 cm. Now dear students, for far end of the rod or the object, 1 by V2 can be written as 1 by minus 15 plus 1 by 45 because for the far end the object distance is minus 45 centimeters. From this expression, V2 will be equal to minus 22.5 centimeters. Now the length of the image will be V1 minus V2 mod, and that will be equal to 7.5 centimeters, and hence for this question the correct answer is option number 3. The students, now let us solve the question number 3. Question 3 says, a thin concavo-convex lens has a focal length of 60 cm. The radius of curvature of concave surface is double that of convex. The radius of curvature of the two surfaces if refractive index of material of lens is 1.4 r. Dear students, let us draw the diagram. Let this be the lens. This is R2 and this is R1. It is given that if R1 is equal to R, R2 will be equal to 2R. Using the lens maker's formula that 1 by F is equal to mu minus 1, 1 by R1 minus 1 by R2, we can find out that 1 by 60 would be equal to 1.4 minus 1. Into 1 by 2r. On solving this expression, we get a value of r to be equal to 12 centimeters and 2r to be equal to 24 centimeters. And therefore, for this question, the correct answer is option number 1. Now let us solve question number 4. Question 4 says, four lenses L1, L2, L3 and L4 having focal lengths 5 cm, 7 cm, 20 cm, 100 cm respectively are provided. The lenses most likely used as objective and eyepiece to construct a compound microscope are respectively. Dear students, in compound microscope, both the lenses should be of small focal length and the difference of the focal length should be small as well. It is also to be noted that F0 should be less than FE, where F0 is the focal length of the objective and FE is the focal length of eyepiece. Considering all of these conditions, the correct statement or the correct answer for this question should be option number 2, because these two lenses are of the smaller focal length and the difference between these two focal lengths is also less. It is to be known that F0 here will be 5 cm and FE would be taken to be equal to 7 cm. Therefore, dear students, again the answer for this question is 2. Now let us proceed to the question number 5. Question 5 says, light travels with velocities 2 into 10 raised to power 8 meter per second and 2.25 into 10 raised to power 8 meter per second through two different media. The critical angle between the two media is. Dear students, let this be the first medium, this be the second medium. The critical angle can be written as mu 2 by mu1, which will be equal to v1 by v2. Here in v1 and v2 are speed of lights in the respective medium. This will be equal to 2 into 10 raised to power 8 divided by 2.25 into 10 raised to power 8, which will be equal to 8 by 9. Therefore, dear students, c will be equal to sine inverse 8 by 9. And hence, the correct answer for this question is option number 4. Now let us move and solve the question number 6.